So in some point of our life, we might have thought of starting meditation. Or some of us are doing meditation. Maybe they are unable to find a strong why to meditate more. So in this video, I'm going to tell you 101 reasons to start meditation. Or if you are already a meditator, then it will inspire you to do more. Let's begin. Meditation makes you super focused in any type of work you're doing, as it strengthens brain's neural circuitry. It increases memory and concentration power. It helps you to beat loneliness. Meditation helps to win over the negativity and bad feelings. It reduces anxiety. It enhances your love life, as you'll start to understand your loved one's emotions more. It helps to reduce stress by lowering stress hormone cortisol. It will boost your creativity. It heightens brain's prefrontal cortex, as a result gives higher emotional state. It helps you to sleep better, reduces insomnia, increases self-awareness, helps you to fight with approximately 60,000 thoughts you have every day. It reduces laziness, boosts your energy. It decreases blood pressure, strengthens your immune function. It will make you more optimistic. Meditation increases your learning power. It assists you to stay present. It reinforces your cognitive function and increases your productivity. Helps you to reduce depression. You'll begin to understand yourself in a better way. You'll gain the courage to embrace any types of emotional discomfort. It increases your compassion, brings an emotional balance. Meditation relaxes your nervous system, makes yourself free from fear, helps to reduce constant chattering in your head, reduces your muscle tension, reduces migraines or headache, helps you to reduce self-doubt, helps you to make fast decisions. It makes a connection between you and the universe, helps you to be spiritual. It makes you calmer, makes you kinder, boosts and increases the intuition power, helps to maintain a positive momentum throughout the day, reduces pain and makes you heal faster, set clear life goals, makes you enjoy your daily works more, helps you to quit any kind of addiction, as it relaxes your body without indulging to any external activities, helps to improve ADHD symptoms, improves your academic performance. It makes your blood flow harmoniously, decreases the chances of heart disease, reduces obesity, decreases digestive problems. You'll be less bothered by the little things. It will give you peace of mind, controls your anger, lengthens your attention span, decreases age-related memory loss, decreases psychosomatic disorder caused by tension, assists you to increase sexual energy, balance endocrine system so it harmonizes the flow of hormones in your body, helps to heal asthma, makes you perspirate less, increases the proportion of DHEAs that helps you to beat the blues, decreases the number of free radicals that cause less tissue damage, it increases your patience level, assists you to fight with chronic disease like arthritis and diabetes, will help you to observe the longer picture in life, lowers your cholesterol level, your mind ages at slower rate, you'll feel more inclined to sport activities, helps to cure infertility, improves the flow of air in lungs, makes your thoughts in order, helps you to learn forgiveness, expand your consciousness to love, helps to control your ego, synchronizes your body, mind and soul, makes you understand what's in your control and what's not, helps to have a balanced personality. Your tolerance level will increase. It increases your mindfulness, decreases the chance of mental illness, makes you easily handle the stressful situations in your life, gives you an emotional maturity, helps you to become more conscious about your surroundings, helps to remove any kind of bad habits, makes connection and grow new brain neurons, helps you in the path of enlightenment, helps you to value time, increases the sense of gratification, helps you to identify your strengths and weaknesses more. It saves your skin from stress, lowers the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Meditation increases your gray matter. It increases the gamma wave in your brain that is related with the feeling of blessings. Increases endurance level, helps you to work in stressful situations. Helps you to take pressure, makes you handle pressure well. It increases the awareness of your unconscious mind. helps you to increase your social connection, increases the serotonin level in brain that makes you happier, improves your rational thinking, improves metabolism, helps you to appreciate life more, improves your immunity power, and finally, it helps you to introduce with your higher self. In short, it's a superpower. Many successful people around the world are doing meditation, and they already expressed about its benefits and the positive changes meditation brought to their life. So that means it must have something special to offer you. If you still have doubt, doing meditation may be for your time, then I'm giving you one more reason. We get 1440 minutes and 86,400 seconds every day in our daily life. And you can surely make at least 3 minutes or 180 seconds of your time doing meditation. So happy meditating. Okay, that's it for today. In the next video, I'll be talking about how you can turn stress in a joyride, as stress can be one of the major blocks in your spiritual growth. Meet you in the next one. Till then, enjoy heavenly bliss.